that for
is that for blogging?
Yeah. Oh yeah, we're in the trade
for YouTube.
That's, yeah, this is YouTube.
Portugal. You have to show that to Ms.
And then I can go like that. And I can see this way.
My dad will love that.
I'm gonna go to this Brugger's bagel. We're on this thing, whatever these are called. There's that Joe and the Juice though. I might go back and get that actually. I don't know. We'll see. We're in the airport. Oh my gosh, wait, we need to get 12:41 right now, and our flight, is it board at 1:51 or we
depart at 1:50?
Okay, perfect, yeah. Okay, so we're actually gonna go to Joe and the Juice, not Burgers Bagels, because they didn't have the milk that Katie has, and she's what, milk allergy. Got an acai bowl with just bananas and peanut butter. Iced vanilla latte. It's really good. What'd you get, please?
I just got a.
Did we see you?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I got cold brew with almond milk and sugar.
Yay! We're just gonna eat here before we go to our gate. And boom! We made it to our gate. Oh, whoa, it's really bright. I love how wide this is. Like, you can see the whole airport. I need a good thumbnail, so we need to, like, we'll have to get one when we're in Clemson. But yeah.
I'm gonna get my nails done on Saturday.
What are you gonna get?
Something Valentine's Day.
Oh, yeah. You should do the hearts. Okay, it's 1:09, and our flight starts boarding soon. And then it leaves at 1:51. Thank you. Our flight is delayed. We're just charging our phones right now, but we were doing the Wordle. I got it in 4, and then Kitty got it in 3, and then I'm not doing that. I don't know how to do the crossword. And then we did connections, and that was really hard, and I got it, but that's because Kitty helped me out.
Where are we headed?
Charlotte?
That's your aircraft over there. I wouldn't be sitting over here because when they come this way, we'll not help you. I promise.
I'm with them. I got them. We're group 9.
Are you? Okay, you're
good. Yeah, we are too.
Yeah, I kind of like this spot. Don't worry. We'll get on or group 6 or whatever we are.
No way. I just had that on video.
Group 2 customers are welcome to board flight 2316 to Charlotte.
They're boarding over there.
I was paying attention, I promise.
He acted like we were idiots. I mean...
Well, you are blonde now.
Yeah. 2, 3, 1, 6, but at least I'm having more fun.
I'm 6, you girls are 9.
Illy takes on the airport.
Perfect size.
It's literally smaller than my phone.
And then you and Dad could use this in Portugal.
Dad's gonna love it. Because how do you transfer that stuff?
You can see yourself, like.
And it's wide.
So what do you mean
I see myself?
Like we're filming, the camera's facing us.
And then
the
look, then
up.
if you want to take film
this way, it flips down.
So what is that? Was that a gift?
Yeah.
My brother got a phone.
No. My brother got a phone. And I
so
got
you
this.
Got a camera?
Yeah.
Who's this?
It's not that expensive. $400.
That is expensive.
Compared to my other camera though.
We'll send a picture to
it's called
the Mac.
Canon PowerShot V10. But we're gonna board our flight. Blonde hair's first travel. Except for.
Can you take still pictures on that or no?
I don't know how to do that. Now we're boarding. It's 2:10. It's been delayed. Okay, we're boarding.
Oh, the doll's thing.
Alright, we're in seats 16, A, B, and C. I got the window seat. Why is
there's
so dark?
Oh,
are you kidding?
That even makes even more sense.
Yeah, I was going to say, there's like space.
This is Max, say hi. Hi from the airplane.
If your tablet has a detachable
my Apple?
The keyboard must be detached for takeoff. Keep it securely held under your seat.
Out.
about computers. Take a landing soon.
What's happening? Our plane is still a little bit delayed, but it's still crazy delay. First time blonde hair takes on the airport. And plane. Travel Illy activated. So close. Here we go. Oh, I see the city over there. Actually, you can't see it. There's no zoom on this camera. Like, how do I zoom in? I can't figure out how to zoom in. That seems like another day this year. Okay, here we go. I'm like sweating. Is anyone else sweating? I can see the city. Oh gosh, here we go. Did you guys pat the plane when they got out?
I did.
Oh, slip.
I didn't like pat it enthusiastically. I like half-heartedly touched it.
Well, it's gonna be your new tradition, I bet. Oh, here we go. Landing. Yes, I love landing. Oh yeah. Charlotte Airport, here we come. Clemson, here we come.
Why is it so dark? Landing check.
Oh my gosh. This is lit. Yay, safe flight. Safe flight, guys.
Customer service desk located in multiple places throughout the terminal. Who can help you with any rebooking?
Our plane's like a little delayed, so we have to wait for those people.
Thank you for flying American Airlines and welcome to Charlotte.
But since it's our last stop, we're good. But we got here safely, which is great. We took American Airlines, so. Yes. Do you see that? Let it focus. Oh, there we go. Yeah. You can see it. Yay, I'm so excited. It looks nice and sunny here. I hope it's warm. Okay, I have my bag. We only brought backpacks. All of us just brought a backpack because we're literally here for like a day. My coat, which I probably won't need, but I brought it anyways. And then my belt bag, which is like my purse, I guess. But everyone's leaving. The people that have like connections are going, and we don't have a connection. We're staying here, so we're fine for them.
I just got a scholarship.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Did I even say what we're here for? We're going to tour Clemson. But that's tomorrow, and we'll deal with that tomorrow. Today it's just for fun. Oh yeah, bonding time with the what is the group chat called? The ladies or no?
The girlies.
Yeah, the girlies are on a trip.
Oh, okay.
I keep doing that, standing up.
Girl,
someone. Thank you.
Wow. Oh, she owes you.
That's okay.
Oh my gosh.
Anna.
Where was it? MSU? Thank you. Oh my gosh, you just saved my life. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Yes, that's my first priority. Okay, we're leaving.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh my gosh. Yes, please. Thank you so much. I would have actually died. Oh my gosh.
Actually, I don't care about any other school in case we're here.
Well, the other ones, the only one that you're
in the Charlotte Airport. Woo!
It says before, but I think they're in March.
We're in the airport. Woo! Charlotte Airport. Oh yeah. So Charlotte Airport, pretty busy. Kind of slay though.
Oh, sorry. Are we good?
Yeah.
Do you have your phone?
Yeah.
Are you together?
Yeah.
Okay.
I was like sweating in the last 10 minutes.
I can put him in the girlies chat with pictures. I take
Well, actually, we have a shared album, so maybe we'll just add you to that. Or we can just add
oh,
it to
please.
The shared album.
I don't need the shared album.
For all of our selfies.
Oh my god. I'm good.
Oh my god.
Oh, we need a bathroom though, guys.
Mom, this is why you should have had two daughters.
Yeah, sure.
Billy is awesome to, like, she adds some excitement to our trip.
So she can come anytime.
Oh, that's so funny.
Bathroom. Maybe downstairs.
Yeah.
Yeah,
wow, it's really busy and, like, congested here.
Do not disturb.
We made it to the airport, Charlotte Airport, woo! And now we're going to the bathroom and then we're leaving for a 30-minute flight to, or not flight, 30-minute drive to the hotel. Do you have, like, a car or something?
Yeah, we're picking one up. I rented a cool one, I think.
Yas! A cool one! Oh, we just touched up my lips. What is happening? I used a lip liner from Morphe, Tombow lipstick, and Campari lip gloss. That's my usual. And we're going to get our car.
Anything personal on these?
Yeah, they're not going in. They're, yeah, I'll edit it out.
You keep this part in the vlog. This is a message from Katie.
This is a message from Katie.
This, a lot of this has been edited out. Of things I've said.
It's alright. We're getting our... Why is she so fast at walking? We're getting our bags. Or no, we're not getting our... We're getting our rental car because we already have our bags. We're now backpack travelers, if you're wondering.
Okay, we're members. We can proceed directly to garage. Sorry, I don't know this airport at all.
That's all right.
Become a member. Come on. We're Emerald Gold.
This is really pretty. I like that I can hold it like this. This is so fun.
And she forgets her phone on the plane.
Yeah.
So think of Mom, we turn on the announcements every morning, and Mr. T.
Yeah, I was on the announcements this morning, but I missed school, so didn't see it. So we're getting a rental car right now. I just love how wide it is. You can see everything.
In the parking garage.
Okay, we got a BMW as our rental car. How fun is that? And it's big and spacious. Yas. Slay Enterprise. And Irina that helped us. She was really cute and nice. Put some Taylor Swift on.
No, is that fake?
No, there has to be. That feels like one.
We'll figure it out.
My blush is
okay,
blushing.
If you could, Katie, bring up our directions on there once you do the phone, that would be wonderful.
Oh, I didn't select Apple CarPlay.
My camera battery's running out. We're still in the car. We have 6 minutes left until we get there, and there's such bad traffic to the hotel. And we're listening to the best song ever.
Only words about my hips and thighs and my whispered sighs. Oh Lord, I think about jumping off a fairy tale something.
Oh, MG. The second time that's happened.
Should we turn off sound or
that part.
Over. When he unbuttoned my blouse, come here, I whispered in your ear, your dream as you passed out, baby, was it over then?
Katie, get hype!
Is it over now?
Right. There we go. Okay, we made it to the hotel. And our, like, area that we're staying in is really nice. There's a lot of, like, there's a Haagen Dazs store, there's Athleta, there's all these cool places we can eat.
Dinner. Yeah.
Oh, totally. Gotta get our steps in. Oh my gosh, there's our hotel. We're staying in Hilton Garden Inn in Charlotte.
Let's check in. And did our bags hang on? I don't think I'm straight. Let me just straighten out.
Oh my god, that was so lit. Oh, there's a car coming.
I know. I'm just going a little bit.
Yeah, suck it up, buttercup. Okay, so you like my hair straight better?
Yeah, I think it looks really good straight.
I look fake straight.
Like, I feel like you look just really hot.
Oh, thank you.
Okay.
Yeah, so I straightened my hair out yesterday. Blew it out and straightened my hair. Okay, we're here.
We're here.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. This Who says that? Somebody says it.
Me.
It's an adult.
An adult.
Who is it? Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Who is that?
Wow. How cool is life?
Okay, so I have to remember where I parked. Mom, can Ileana just, like, be adopted as a sister, please?
Why? Oh, my gosh. Me and Katie weren't even friends until, like, 5 months ago, and now yeah. We're in Clemson. Well, we're not, but we will be
now
tomorrow.
Now we're in North Carolina.
Oh, yeah.
Mom, did I ever tell you the story how I became friends with her?
Okay. There's our hotel.
Mom, what? You know how I became friends with Illy? It's like friends. It's just easier.
Oh, my God.
Mom, I literally heard a voice saying, we're going to be friends.
And now we are.
You know how many times you hear voices? Like, never.
I do. I talk to myself all the time.
Yeah, but this is like...
Yeah, I can't believe you did that.
Mom, I heard a voice.
And I did think you were a little crazy, but then I didn't.
So if you do that to a lot of people, they might think you're crazy.
Mom, I feel I've started doing that.
Mom, I've never done that.
Hotel is nice. And there's a bar. Shirley Temple's here. I come.
Okay.
We're checking into the hotel right now.
It's just wherever.
The garage.
Yeah, I parked around the side. There was a spot on the street. It's okay. There. It's good.
To, like, free parking.
Okay, we got into our hotel room. This is the door. And then the bathroom. Oh, slay. This lighting. Bathroom. Shower. Products. Yas. And then drawers for whatever the heck we want to use this for. We're not probably going to do anything in here, but... Mirror. This is what I wore today. North Face jacket. Lululemon scuba. I don't know what color this is, but it's the pink one. My belt bag. Lululemon leggings. Nike socks and my Hoka shoes. And then the closet. Back to the door. Oh, this shuts. Whoa. Okay. Microwave. Coffee machine. Oh, wow. That's nice. Mini refrigerator, and then this little bench, TV, all these drawers, or compartments or whatever. Oh yeah, shelves, desk, trash. Oh my gosh, let's see the view. And then that's my bed, that's Katie's bed, and then we have a nightstand, another nightstand, chair. Wait, how do you open this? I want to open this thing. Oh, that's our view. Slay, there's a parking garage right there. That's where we parked down there, I think. And then the shopping mall and all that. Okay. That's it for the tour. Bye. Okay. I got coffee. Sorry, Katie. I got coffee at the hotel. Taste test. It's really good. But we're at Urbane South. What? I love this, Katie. But I don't know where it's at. But it's really cute in here. Look at all this clothes. These shoes are cute too. And this top. She's not really vlogging. One thing about me is I just talk to myself.
It sounds like it.
Hmm?
It sounds like that's what you do.
We're in Main Street Boutique.
Don't worry, I'm just doing a quick browse.
Mm-hmm. Take your time.
I was hoping there was more summer and stuff so I could work on my trip.
So you're here for the weekend?
Today and tomorrow.
Okay, next door, here we come. I'm like
it's
really
very southern.
Where is our main stream?
She said I
made by my
fellows. Oh, yeah, I've been in there. Oh, it is different, yeah.
Yeah.
You're right.
Like, this seems very,
What was the difference?
I don't really like the one at our place, but it's also just not my style.
Well, it's for, like mom.
Yeah, my mom told... Oh, I like this. I like that sweater. Kitty, this
That's
is a you outfit.
That's a
you outfit.
The me outfit is probably replaced.
Hi.
So cute in here.
Hi. Yeah, spring's here.
Awesome. We like spring.
Cute. Oh, that's cute. Oh my god, I keep covering. Sorry. Say hi. Cute, right? Whoa, this is really cute in here. Look at this. You're kidding.
Mom,
Wait, how much is this? $45.
Oh, is my new white short?
No, thanks. Yeah. This sweater's cute. Everything is here in this little boutique section is orange and pink. Why is everything like a vibe? I've been loving pink with the blonde hair. Like this shirt, pink. Okay, we went to a couple boutiques and now we're in Athleta. Oh, this is Athleta Girl. I'm trying to go to regular Athleta. Cute. Oh, these are cute. Everyday ankle socks. This is a nice wallet.
Yeah.
Really nice.
I like
it. True, true, true. Sale. I will be in this section. Like, this is all so cute. By the way, I didn't tell you guys this, but I got a new camera. So, this vlog has a new camera. If you hadn't noticed, the quality is different than normal. Look how cute this is. Right, Katie? Isn't this cute little area we're staying in so adorable?
I'm not normally an aesthetic person, but I like this.
You're learning from me. We're going to this really sick Whole Foods. It's literally gigantic. And there's a top level right there where you can sit and like grub. Thank you. Oh yeah. Oh, slay. Maybe I'll buy a poppy or something for the room later. I love poppy. This is so slay. Well, Whole Foods awaits. I'll let you know if we get anything or see anything fun. Okay, Whole Foods kind of bleh. I mean, it looks like a normal Whole Foods. But look at this. There's literally, I'm slay. Do you think we can even go out here? Look at this. There's a whole, okay, can we take a picture here?
Yeah.
OMG, look at this. It's so cute. And all these lights. Look at all these trees. They're all lit up and perfect. I love this trip so much. Go Blonder. I love this. Wait, what does the dinner place have? Look at this. Bar food? Haagen-Dazs was closed, guys. But the guy was there. It was cute. Should I wave?
Oh, there we go.
No.
Food, sports, and fun.
That's... Oh. Food, sports, and fun. That's my Instagram bio.
Yeah.
Just kidding. It's not. It's not. But it should be. I love this. I wish that Haagen-Dazs was open, though, because it looks so good. It is closed. No, it says open.
What does that sign say?
It says open.
Why is there no one in there?
Maybe they're
just
in the back.
That's so sus.
Maybe they're in the back. Just
let's just see.
So you get it out so you know as you plan dinner.
Hi! Oh, it's open! What time do you open or close till? Or open? What? No. We're coming back, right?
Yeah.
Slay! 9:15.
Okay, so you're good.
Oh my gosh. Thank you.
Are you excited?
It's open!
They have sorbet?
Oh yeah! No milk check! That guy was like, what is this girl doing? This is what I got for dinner. Garlic parmesan wings and buffalo chicken.
I don't, I'm okay.
He went to get me.
No,
I got 12 wings.
It's all good.
And a salad.
Thank you.
And Pepsi and Diet Dr. Pepper. It's really vibey in here. It's vivacious, right? Okay, we're leaving dinner now.
Yeah.
And we're gonna go to Haagen-Dazs. Oh yeah. Ice cream.
Okay. She's peeing.
Me too, girl. Bye.
Bye.
Bathroom time. No. No, 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 no. Women's. Ow, my leg has a cramp. Sorry. We're at Haagen-Dazs right now. Look at all these flavors. Oh yeah. Every time I say it, now I'm like, it clicks.
Oh okay. My god, I'm gonna come up with it.
They don't like that I say, oh yeah, after like everything that's cool. I think that pralines and cream looks good, but I don't know, man. Or birthday cake. Wait, they have cones, right? Yeah. I don't know.
Freeze walking over there.
Where is it?
You said right here. Let's cross.
Freezing for week, people. Okay. Experience 10 out of 10. Except for it was a little slow, but there was only one girl, so like, what were we gonna expect? Like, she was slight. And she gave me like two samples, so that was also nice of her. But I got birthday cake. Oh, you can say whatever you want. Say whatever you want. Hi! What are you doing here?
Wait, do we know you?
We're vlogging and they're coming. No, they're gonna be like, what the heck? Okay, I got birthday cake. Kitty got strawberry sorbet because she's allergic to milk. Bye. Okay, we learned a TikTok. It's gonna go viral and we posted it, so go like it. Katie's submitting her physics homework. And I'm gonna take a shower and get ready for bed. She's pretty much all ready for bed. But we are hitting
the bed. You're talking like your
grandma.
Me?
Yeah. How so? Okay. I feel like I am my grandma. I'm gonna hop in the shower and get ready for bed and go to sleep. So, bye. I'll see you tomorrow because I probably won't vlog anything else. But, bye-bye. Okay. I'm ready for bed. My hair bonnet and eye mask. Slay. Good night. See you tomorrow, Clemson. Right, Katie? We're so excited. My lip gloss is so nice. I use the Kapari Lip Glossy Clear. Hi. Why is this not working? Good morning. It's day two. And we're getting ready. It's like 6:55 and we have to be downstairs in a couple minutes, I think. Wait, what time do we have to be downstairs, Katie?
7:15.
7:15. Which means I need to hurry up. I'm pretty much already except for my makeup. But I actually got good sleep. And then at 4 a.m. I had a really bad dream. But besides that, it was good. A lot of concealer, you guys. Whew. I like to let my concealer sit for a minute so it can like thicken, and then I blend it in and I feel like it looks better and like more, like you can like tell that there's a difference. Okay, let's blend this in. Oh my gosh, wow, that's much better. I think before we get on the airplane, Katie, I'm gonna just wear the same outfit except for change into leggings. I feel like that would be so much better. We're all ready and we're gonna leave soon to breakfast downstairs, and then we have, how long's a car ride?
2 hours.
2 hour car ride to Clemson. Wait, go.
Good now, morning.
Sir. Good morning.
Morning.
Hi.
I got sausage, or no, I didn't get sausage. I got bacon and eggs. What'd you get?
Bacon, eggs, and toast. You forgot the toast.
Oh, yeah. Me too.
And what's the thing?
Sausage, eggs, and toast.
And you?
I got a cup of coffee.
Me too. Okay, we're gonna eat. Back in the BMW. And we're going. We're leaving the hotel. We're leaving. To go to Clemson.
This is their smallest one, but it's actually kind of roomy.
That's great.
Size.
Yeah.
Except for no leg room.
Dad, when I'm a doctor someday, I'll drive a car like this.
How far are we into the trip?
We have about another hour and a half.
Okay, so we have an hour and a half left. We just stopped at this rest stop and we're in South Carolina now. How's your ingenuity coming? Cyber GSP. Yeah, I've done nothing this trip except for the Wordle and connections. And they both took me like
It took me like 5 minutes.
Ever.
It was so easy today.
No, it was hard because they all had holy. Every word had hall or something. And I was like, what the?
Parts of the bell?
Yeah. But then I got it. But yeah, we're just going to keep going. Back on the highway. Slay.
I am.
We're
in Clemson city limit.
What time are we? Oh, we're 7 minutes away. It's like a melody. I'm not gonna bring my jacket on the tour, do you think?
Yeah, it's really sticky. Angel the best.
Also, do you think I should bring my notebook?
No.
No.
No?
No, they'll give you probably something.
Okay. Great.
You're not going to want to take notes.
Yeah.
You can always take them on your phone.
Yeah, you're going to record
It just looks
them.
More professional.
No, you don't need a notebook.
I'm just going to do
He's teasing.
Okay. Do you, like, think we're actually going to get back in time,
they
though?
Might accept
yes,
it.
We're going to be fine.
I feel like...
Ailey.
So the thing is, everyone in this tour has been accepted.
Correct.
Except me. Future acceptance.
Half miles to get to this parking deck, we're going to make a left onto College Avenue instead of wherever it's taken. Don't do this.
I love how sunny it is. We're almost there. First summer Fridays of Clemson.
You like make me not want to have this.
Girl, why? It's the best.
Yeah, but it's
like too rich.
It's just like too much. I don't know.
Okay, well, we're in Jimmy John's right now. And yeah, we got to Clemson. Do our tour at 12. Is that 12? So that'll be fun. But we needed to make a little pit stop to go to the bathroom and stuff and get drinks.
Yay!
Okay, now we're walking to I don't know where. But all these buildings are around. Very nice. I love that everything's orange.
We're on the corner edge of the campus.
And sporty. Oh, really? I hope someone like that works here stops by and is like, oh, would you like to film a video of your college tour experience? Yeah, of course. I would love to. I'm manifesting it. Oh, this is so nice. I like this a lot. Orange route. I just think that's so cute.
They do have some of the best colors of all schools in the country.
I love this.
Oh my god, this is probably just swarmed with people.
I think I answered my Casey Clemson question.
I'm obsessed. I want to go here. That's so cool. Tiger! I love it. Oh my gosh. Okay, now we're going to the football field. This is perfect. Oh, is that the rock?
Yeah, what they do is the players come in here.
Look.
They touch the rock, and if you look, there's like grass. They run down this hill and past the buildings.
This is so big. Oh my. Woo!
And what's crazy is after every game, you go on the field.
Look at how pretty this is. There's someone kayaking.
You girls could go sit on this ledge right here.
Ooh, you want to?
In the background.
This is so cool. Wait. Look how cute everything is. Cute. Oh, thank you.
I'm sure they'll give more.
Totally.
It's just a little.
We're on the tour now. I'm loving this. It's so nice here. And it's getting warmer and sunnier. It's nice. But you need to say hi.
Hi, how you doing?
Yeah.
I'm always next to where we were.
What are your thoughts on Clemson?
It is gorgeous. What are your thoughts, Eliana?
I'm obsessed. I want to come here. I am loving Clemson so much. Katie, what are your thoughts on Clemson?
I want to go here or Boston College.
Yeah, this is so nice. What are your thoughts on Clemson?
I think Clemson's great.
Top notch.
What about you, Mrs. Mack?
Clemson was great.
Oh, like it. It was great too.
It's blue skies. Sunshine.
Yeah, it's literally perfect. There's literally no clouds. Oh, I love it here. Everyone is so nice. Even in our hotel yesterday, everyone was nice. And everywhere we went shopping. We're going to go get food, and then we have one more meeting, and then we're off to the airport. I'm kind of sad, though, that we're leaving the warm weather because oh, it's so nice. We're done eating at Jimmy John's, and what are we doing? What's this called? Like, event?
We're just talking to someone from the College of Science.
Okay. Yay. It's, oh my gosh, I'm so sad to leave. Like, actually. It's our second meeting thing.
I'm such a STEM girly, and I can see myself in those little labs.
Yeah, we went through the long hall and saw the labs and classrooms and science stuff. It was cool.
This program with getting those connections to research and stuff and the mentoring and
yeah.
That makes you stand out.
Their average MCAT score is a 5.11.
Look, they're playing volleyball. Or what's it, grass volleyball? All these sports.
Well, I'm gonna be a tire. Literally, this I feel awesome. Already a community within the science program. Like, what? She's so
sweet. Like, she was awesome. She reminds me of someone, but I can't figure out who.
New Miss Nassau.
Oh, yeah.
She
you
gotta hit one ball
was awesome.
I'll take a photo.
Now we're gonna go to like a Clemson store, and we're gonna maybe buy some merch, and then
Nassen mom.
Hey Miss Nassen, gotta show her the vlog. Yeah, that was cool. But we're going back to downtown where we parked in the Jimmy John's and stuff, and we're gonna.
13.5.
Whoa! I'm such a fitness girl after today. Guys, this is the best. I've had the best 2 days of my life. Like, seriously, every second I'm just like, wow. And everyone here is so nice and welcoming and fun. Look, they're doing sports over there. You can see the sun. But yeah, we might go get merch. I know Katie wants a sweatshirt, right?
Yes.
I love that everything's orange here. It just says orange route. I just think that's so cute. So I'm obsessed. I loved it. We're in the Clemson store. It's literally so perfect and so cute. Everything is so cute. Guys, everything is cute. Soccer, football, gymnastics, volleyball. Look at this. That's so perfect. It's so cute. Everything's so cute. Everything.
Well, that's what I'm saying. The Lulu bags back there are pretty small.
As a classroom.
They are. Yeah,
I'm
not
seeing
through.
Perfect.
And you can just pull off the back of the sticky.
Do you guys
see
the apple pip?
Yes,
okay.
We do. Are you ready to check
out? Yeah.
All right.
Katie, what'd you get at the store? An orange sweatshirt. I got a mug and stickers, and I'll show it later, but it was really cute in there, and I loved everything, but I had to, like, keep myself accountable and not buy the whole store. So. I'm going to go through everyone's thoughts of how we thought about Clemson. 1, 2, 3.
Go Tigers!
We're on our way home to the airport in traffic. Okay, I'm sad to say it, but we're in the airport now.
You have a whole footage.
Yeah, I literally go to Steel City Free Smart. Like, what?
14.7?
Oh, yeah. Cool. New update. I've been such a fitness girly today, so. Charlotte Airport, we're back. Say hi.
Hi.
Do you have any more updates for the vlog?
It's been a long day.
Yeah.
We're heading home. We're all tired. I think it's time to sit and relax.
Yeah, me too.
TSA. Yes, free check.
Oh yeah.
Boarding passes?
Oh.
So you want it?
Oh yeah, you should.
Yeah. Oh wait, it's going the wrong way.
Oh, you flip it down and then flip.
Is it recording?
Yeah, you're good. I'm on the, what's this called? The
moving walkway.
Moving walkway.
Okay, thanks. What were your thoughts on dinner?
Dinner was so delicious. Good. I was hungry.
Am I making you a sweet potato fry girl?
Yeah, but I've always been. I just don't order them, but like they're good, you know?
Wait, Katie, were you going to the
bathroom? I got
ribs. Well, I need to get...
Yeah, dinner was awesome. And they gave me extra wings. Like, now I'm going to eat wings on the plate. And I know that might be weird.
Okay, we're going to just stay here and run away.
Bye!
Her parents boarding, and we're still here. Oh, at the gate. We got coffee, like did I say that? I feel like I did. No, I TikTok vlogged that. Yeah, we got our coffees.
I've been drinking coffee for dessert lately because I just use like decaf and I like make like a dessert type.
Clemson was a success. Hey, we're boarding the plane right now.
We can take on and travel the world.
Oh yeah.
We made it. I just realized everything I just filmed wasn't filming.
Got the window seat.
It's nighttime, so it's not that fun. But look at how cute my cartilage puppy is.
When you're bored, brush your hair and do your lipstick.
Once outside, pull the tab to, if necessary, and in.
I love airports. I love airplanes, and I want to travel. Like, look at how gorgeous. So beautiful outside. Oh my god, that plane is so big. It's like crazy that they can just like go.
Please prepare for takeoff.
Oh, we are on our way to Pittsburgh. The Berg.
And the girlies are all sitting in this row. But Katie's dad is sitting like a couple rows above us. Here we go.
In your seatbelt.
No thoughts, just safe flights.
Oh yeah. Guys, I literally have a volleyball tournament tomorrow. How crazy is that? Still too free, it's very calm. Oh my god, we're going. Here we go. I got cookies, like the rest of us did. These are the best cookies ever. No joke. Diet Coke and a cup of ice because, and we all got the same things for the girlies here. We can't see, but you gotta just trust me on that one. How crazy is that? I have a tournament tomorrow and I have to like 5 in the morning to get up.
Welcome to Pittsburgh. Local time is 10:05.
Okay, we just landed. And I'm really tired. I look really tired. Oh, that's the view. Yay. Safe flights.
It was great.
It was awesome. Mm-hmm. Nothing to worry about. We're home in the Pittsburgh airport. And all my ranch spilled. Look.
Just throw that out. That's so gross.
No. The wings were so good, Katie. You don't understand. Like, I was so nice. Like, I just can't throw them out. But, yeah, I feel like this is the end of the vlog. Unless I do something else. My hair looks like a mess. But, good night from Pittsburgh.
Okay.
That's good.
Thanks. You're awesome.
We're just going to the parking lot. We don't have any bags of baggage time. They just need to go home and drive home. So tired.
We're back in the car. It's freezing outside. It's really icy on the windows and stuff.
The car is cold.